Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to recover your Brainly account. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your Wi-Fi and you have already installed Brainly app in your device. This process is similar for Android and iOS device. Now let's get started. Open your Brainly app. Here we go. Now go to the profile options, which is given at the bottom right corner. Tap on that. Here you can see you can log in with using your Apple ID, Google, Facebook, or by using your username and password. As I have forgotten my password, I would like to recover my account using my Facebook. Make sure that you are logged into your Facebook and your account is linked with your Facebook. If it is not, then you can use your email address to recover your Brainly account. As my account was connected to Facebook, here I will be choosing the option continue with Facebook, which is given at the bottom with that blue icon. Tap on continue. Tap on continue. You can see I am easily able to recover my Brainly account. In this way, you can use your Facebook, your email to recover your account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.